Being a dancer inspired me to make music. I always used to go out to the club and, you know, and I used to always dance. I came in contact with DJ Blackstar, and he was a popping producer at the moment in Baltimore. We started getting in the studio and started recording. And day by day, we just did it every day. It was something I tried. I wasn't really aiming for it. I just recorded a track, and it ended up being a success. And then I just shake it to the ground, and it just got put out there by Made Decent. And then I just started getting a good reaction. So I started. I just kept going.
Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Give it up for Coco and Breezy. Like you was my cat. I want some red hair, and she went and got a wig. Where they do that at? Bitches copping red wigs. I got the porn slips, the real Dr. Martin. Shorty said she got hers from the Raw Martin. She's sarcastic, but I'm just Martin. What I said, did she take it to the heart, man? I saw you in the magazine, jacking my shit. Straight rocking my shit. But I do it better, way better than a chick. So while she do it small, I'ma do it real big. So he swear that he a thug. I got that in me too, so I look at him and he's standing on a corner posted up with a phone, but I don't do those. I can post you. You got on J's, I got the newer ones. You got dark blue, then I'm rocking the bluer ones. She got on the dress, but I got on the cuter ones. If she go to public school, I got the tutor on. Saw you in a magazine wearing my shit. I heard you singing songs that sounds like me.
I got in the tightest letters and some psychos. Hey, Mr. Bitch,
give it up for MIA.
At the party, posing for photos. Shit, but the world past ain't doing shows. My girl's been doing rounds,
talking like I'm all
elevated to doing dudes
in rock and roll.
Facebook, face facts, girl, you know that. Blah, 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 you should post that. So you in the magazine, wearing my shit.
Do it. I heard you singing songs that sounds like me. And when I wear my tennis, yeah, I weigh them way better. And when I wear my heels, I wear them. And when I get my hair done, I get it way better. Then I go and get my nails done. Real big.
Make some noise.